everyone, so last Sunday my husband and I went Dreevaying in Ihop, and I would much prefer to eat at Doubles with heavy pepper right now, but can't get at, so I had to settle for an American breakfast. Come Dreevay with me now.
So they're advertising a new fish and chips, and here's the menu. They have a variety of French toasts, so I usually get the stuffed one. They have crepes, sweet and savory crepes. And you can also build your own breakfast, so you can choose what you want. There's also a variety of breakfast plates that you could choose from. I usually just go with the breakfast sampler. And then they show you what's new on the menu. And then there's a variety of hot and cold drinks.
Anything else?
No, we're good. Yeah, I'm ready. Can I get that, the mega cheeseburger?
The mega monster burger?
Yeah.
Would you like french fries, onion rings, hash brown, or food?
French fries. Thank you.
So I got the breakfast sampler. It includes 2 eggs, 2 bacon strips, 2 pork sausage links, 2 pieces of ham, hash browns, and you also get some buttermilk pancakes on the side. And you can choose how you want your eggs. I usually just choose scrambled. My husband got his favorite, the Colorado omelette, and he also got pancakes on the side. And for my dessert, I got the stuffed French toast with a peach vanilla topping. It's always so delicious, and I always have this every time I come to IHOP. My husband just loves his blueberry syrup, so he's just drizzling that all over his pancakes, and he's gonna dig in. There's just a uniqueness about IHOP's pancakes. It's so light, soft, buttery. I just can't explain it. You really have to taste it if you haven't already.